Madrid, armed police in Spain have raided several print works and newspaper offices in Catalonia in recent days in a hunt for voting papers, ballot boxes and leaflets to be used in an October 1 independence referendum which Madrid vehemently opposes. A spokesman for the Catalan regional government declined to say where the ballot boxes were or how the government was going to get them out of hiding to voting stations on October 1. Images of the Catalan police force, the Mossos d'Esquadra, seizing what for many are symbols of democracy would be highly inflammatory, police say. Madrid has the constitutional power to take over a regional government or send in the police to force Catalonia to drop the vote, but either step would rock Spain's decentralized model of government where power is devolved to 17 self-governed regions.